back inside Wells Fargo Center, where it's been nearly 30 years since number 6 was raised to the rafters. And now Julius Erving, as you see here, has a sculpture on 76ers Legends Walk at the team's training complex. As Brian Colangelo said, everything Dr. J did was cool. His sculpture certainly right in tune. And
the good doctor in the house tonight, Julius Erving, the Hall of Famer, ringing the bell.